I know this is kind of weird that I'm starting y'all off with a video, but, yeah, welcome to Pokemon Raptor EX. And right here, I found a Meryl, and where I am, I'll show you guys this video, I found about those, like, a lot, and I mean, a lot of Pokemon in this wild patch of grass that I have found. And this is a fairly, strong Meryl, so decided to throw a Pokeball at it. Hopefully it's not too strong. And yeah. I'm doing a live record while I'm playing while I record. I got some potions too, so I might need to use those. But this Meryl is pretty strong. And I'm gonna just chunk another Pokeball at it, and if I don't catch it this time, I'll probably use the potion. And I got it. So that's good. This one's pretty strong. Meryl Aquamouse. That's nice. Aquamouse. Its body is covered with water repellent fur. Because of the fur, it can swim through water at high speeds without being slowed by the water's resistance. Yeah, I will give it Meryl a nickname. A lot of y'all probably already saw this coming, but I don't think a lot of people see this Pokemon. But anyway, I am gonna name it Mighty Mouse. Mighty then. Heal up. We're at the Pokemon Center, and I will be resting my Pokemon. And I decided to, I'll just either speed up or cut out Pokemon battles. I'll cut out short ones and speed up long ones. Just so that y'all can see them instead of me just getting in the battle and then running. I want to see if I can go in here. Last episode, still can't. Well, if y'all remember last episode, we couldn't go in there. And I guess we still can't go in there. Alright, so it's looking like we're about to have a Pokemon battle here. So, actually, I'm gonna, like, just check what Meryl has. Mighty and George. Oh, as y'all can see, I put Slither back because I didn't want to use Ekans. So, I thought his attack was pretty hard. Because Slither's attack was pretty hard. My defense is just 11 and matched with yours. And they're the same level, so, I mean, not like one should use it in the other. Special attack, 12, 7. Special defense, 11, 11. And speed, 12, 9. That's from Meryl. And actually, I think I'm about to go Pokemon out. Nah, I'm just gonna let, because George is off evolve. I was doing a little off-screen training. Grinding. So this is our first official Pokemon battle. Against a trainer, that is Cool Kid Gary. Scratching. Ooh, got a critical hit. I get a critical hit. I think I'm gonna do a crit count at the end of each video. But you know, that's gonna be fun. It might start this video. I don't know. Probably this video. I thought commentating would be easy, but sometimes you just run out of things to say. Here we find a Hoppit. I'm just, eat after this video. Quick bite. Cause y'all probably don't want to see me just, biting. That could get a little boring. Yeah, so, I'm probably just gonna speed this video up. There we go. Alright, here we face a Wingull. I think yours is leveled up. Yeah. Scratch. Oh, he didn't have water gun. What? What do you mean? Mighty. Put out Mighty? Trying to catch them all. Might as well just catch this thing. I'm probably not gonna use it because I already have water type. Even though it's flying type, I feel like there's probably better flying types early on. I mean, later on in the game, early on. Like, I'm really gonna catch a Hoot Hoot, a Pidgey, or a Tortello. But I decided to not go with either one of them because I feel like they'll probably be like a better selection. And if not, I probably can just catch one of the evolved forms of each of those. Nope. Probably just need to cut me going out from going to the, I'm gonna cut this out. Cutting this out. Alright guys, I'm back from the Pokemon Center, and I come over here and I see these two weird looking guys. So I'm about to go talk to them. Get out of here and back. Going with Ash with you. I found a Pokeball. I found it in handy because he was waste one. I'll put Wingull back, which next time I might need one. Not like using the rest of this walkthrough, but I might like die in a Pokemon battle. Meryl and Chimchar might die. Well, Meryl and George and Hudson. And I have Wingull to at the same level. So, that comes in. And all these other enemies have intimidation. I don't know about y'all, but I don't know. I'm gonna name Pokemon I'm not gonna use. I'm gonna name it if I'm gonna use them. Anyway, I'm about to switch my Pokemon out. Done. Alright, back to the hidden forest, I think it was called. How did I get in? Well, doesn't seem like they want me to enter. So, run. What? Okay. Alright, we're gonna do it the hard way. Yeah, you know, these videos might not start off popular, but guys, I'm gonna make better quality videos, you know, I'm gonna get this popular for you guys. Y'all probably don't like to watch you guys won't get 12, 15 views a video. You know, but even though I don't get this much, I'll still be posting because the videos are funny. You guys are fun making YouTube videos. And those who make them, I don't know, they're fun. No matter like what you're doing in a YouTube video, somebody's gotta at least watch it. No. Tell your friends about it. I guess this is like a healing for it, not just. Yeah, so looks like there's a bug catcher here. I think it's been like at least 10 minutes, so. I'm Andy here. CJ up here. Signing out. Bye.